Hello! Hello! It's me! Guess what? Hello, welcome back!
Hey!
Okay, so today, we're gonna be doing a challenge! As you can tell by the fact that you're seeing my actual eyebrows, we're gonna do a full face using only eyeshadow. Okay, so first step, no primer, because we ain't got no powdery primer. Then foundation. We're gonna take a shade. This is a weird color. So there's the foundation. I look sunburned. So now, concealer. Gonna be using white chocolate. I'm gonna try that color. Now, contour with the milk chocolate. Color. It looks so natural.
Oh girl, what are you doing?
It just looks dirty. I just look dirty. For blush, I'm gonna be using this color. It's just really coming together. We're gonna highlight that one. For the eyebrows, yay! I'm going to use the color Buck.
It's hard because I have this scar right there. And so my eyebrows never really go as planned. Wow, that was a mistake.
Where are you going? Sure. And now the easy part, eyeshadow. And for this, I'm gonna be using this. Alright, that black right there.
Really?
Huh? Who's that? We're just gonna have to leave that there. Go with it. Alright, and the last thing is mascara. And I'm not gonna cheat like everybody else does in their challenge videos. I'm actually gonna use eyeshadow as mascara. Probably not gonna work, but I'm gonna do it.
Is anything happening?
Birthday. Now, oh, lipstick. All right, so we're just gonna stop there. So I hope you enjoyed watching me waste my money and my time. See, this is the finished product. Looking good, am I right? Let me know if you think I should do this every day. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you liked this video. If you didn't like it, then okay! Okay, I'm leaving. All right. See you guys later. Okay, bye. I'm the cutest one.